see the four charging ports on the left. These ports are connected to inverter and can support up to 16 strings with maximum capacity of 120 kW. The screen over here can display various battery parameters. The communication ports right here relays information from the inverter. Here is the battery health display. And this is the power switch. Press and hold for 5 seconds to switch the battery on and off.